Okay, we got a warg. Okay. Hello.
Yes?
You spoke at me?
Can I help you?
Alright, so here I get close. I think this means he's the one attacking at the moment. I never noticed that.
You've attacked as you direct.
You have needed me?
Well, he's the one... You know what I think of me?
Yes?
Oh, he lost a sword? Are you kidding me? No wonder he's been doing so poorly. It might have broken. It did, and I didn't even realize. You guys are probably yelling at me. Wait, wrong item type. Where's his... I just... in quick weapons. That means he's using a sword. Okay. That was a good indicator. I had no idea he was punching things. And we're undamaged, lucky. The only bad thing about killing wolves...
I'll do my best.
No loot. Got a little bit up here. Okay. So this makes mostly basically a wolf area. At least all this. And one chicken. And we'll proceed this way. What's this?
What you want?
Oh, Roger? Is that you talking? It's a shame my line of work doesn't allow for leisurely chats, but it's an important job. Must run the message through, rain or shine or gibberling. Om grows weary of invasion accusations and is demanding restitution from the Grand Dukes of Baldur's Gate. This will not sit well indeed. Make way!
Yes? Fine.
I guess we can't talk to him any longer.
I can, but try.
Well, that was interesting. Oh! Gibberlings! What do you say about gibberlings? Rain or shine or gibberling? Well, we got gibberling.
Yes?
That was easy. Got any more of those?
If none are better.
Yes, we do.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Mine is. At least they drop loot. Any more? Okay. 10 gold. Got something here. A sunstone gem. We've seen those before. Monsters. Yeah. A regular wolf. Alright.
Can I help you?
It's going after Khalid anyway, so.
You have need of me?
It's a lot easier when Khalid is not punching the enemy.
I am much more at ease in the forest.
Really? I think so is Jahira.
I can but try.
So you have that in common. Well, if Jahira is against us killing wolves, she's not, I gotta check back here. She's not complaining. Okay. Good. Done quite a bit. Gibberling and wolf corpses strewn all about. Just wandering around the forest here. Or woods. You call it a forest. Do I hear footsteps? Oh! Zargal. Huh. You surrender, or you die. You make choice, and you make choice quickly. Zargal has no patience to wait for slow-witted city folk. I'm gonna surrender. So I pretty much, yeah. I'm envisioning Imowyn saying this. Time to die, you ugly knobgoblins. You very stupid for city folk. You die screaming, Zargal, strongest one there is. Okay, Hulk. Alright.
yes?
Well, we've got Geltik, Malkax, and Zargal. I don't know how tough these guys are. We'll find out.
Stop touching me!
Oh, these guys might want to touch you, and that would not be good for you.
Gotcha.
Nature's servant awaits.
You know what? Is it a good idea? To use Entangle?
What is it?
And I will throw a magic missile.
You can count on me. No problem at all.
Where's my Turan?
This better be good.
Oh, it is.
As you direct.
Get ready to heal.
I don't feel so good.
Oh boy. Yeah.
Something troubling you?
I must.
I think it's troubling you.
No!
What?
Another magic missile. God, get away from everybody, will ya? Khalid, yeah. Jahira? Wait. Jahira's entangled? That should not be like that. Well, he's poisoned? Seriously? He is. Oh, that's not good. I mean, the icon's pretty much a dead giveaway, but... You figured the druid would be immune to her own entangle.
Yes?
Yeah, sleep on this guy. Yeah, it didn't work out very well.
I swear you'll never hear the end of it.
Wow.
Nature's servant awake.
So wait, I put them both to sleep? Malkax sleep. Oh. Let's just start it out that way.
What is it? What?
So we get the resurrect half of our party.
Yes.
That was tough. Wasn't that also a quest? Heck, half ogres. South of the city? Are we south of the city? Right here. Nah, it's not south. Let's see if these guys have anything on them.
Fine.
I don't know if we can carry the stuff. Alright, we've got studded leather armor, a helmet. Gold. A studded necklace with Zeo's gems? That's interesting. A silver ring. I'm full.
Yes, oh, Omni. As good as done.
Yep. Good job.
She's encumbered.
What is it?
You've for the group.
Cannot use item. Shield, what's this? Albert, okay. Can't carry it all. Right, that's a shield we dropped. This is just... we're gonna have to leave this stuff. And that stuff.
What? A simple matter.
And then we get XR over here.
Yes, a simple matter.
He was poisoned. We're gonna have to go back to town and hope that this stuff will still be here. Short sword and drop the club. Can you move now? That's
nature
nice.
As you direct.
What you good job.
What is it?
Good job, you think? Half of us died. Alright.
What? Fine.
Yeah, we get this stuff here and around the corner. XR stuff. Oh boy, what? Where? It's a hobgoblin. Ugh! Just gather your party before venturing forth. Come on.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
What, kobolds?
Fine.
We can't.
Yes?
For the fallen!
What is it? What?
Armor? That's for myself.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Hurry up!
Yes?
She's casting armor. Oh, this might be a non-issue anyway, because we're gonna die before we get the paraghost. Well, she killed that one.
Alright, alright.
What is it? Fine.
You've a task?
Name it.
What? Yes? What is it?
Well, kobolds are a lot easier than named hobgoblins. Where are we? Oh. Separate
area. Fine.
You can count on me. Good job.
Unfortunately, I have to leave all the heavy stuff. Ooh! A protection scroll. Not identified. A protection scroll is a set of magical runes imprinted on enchanted parchment. These scrolls are unique in that any class of character can read them, whether adept in magic or not. When the runes are read aloud, the protective magic is released upon the target of the reader's choice. These scrolls can have a wide variety of beneficial effects, though care should be taken with scrolls gained from suspicious sources. Like kobolds? Another sunstone gem.
What? Yes? Such menial tasks.
I did get everything, right? Should we look around the rest of this area, just in case there's any... Probably not be anything else. Because once we leave this screen, that's it. This is just a random encounter screen. Should we... Can we rest? You may not rest at this time.
Such menial tasks.
Oh, well, we wanted to go... Here.
Such menial tasks.
We gotta raise everybody and then bring them back to the site to get their stuff. Oh, who is that? That's Chihira. What are you doing? Where are you going and stuff? I'm like, I thought it was Chihira, and then just wandering off and there's also some random NPC. No, it was her. Get in.
A simple matter.
Don't touch me. I'm super important.
We can identify the golden pantaloons. Maybe not yet. Oh, this is gonna bite into our gold. We have enough, though. $100 for him. Welcome back, guys. I don't even know if he was wearing this. Oh, that's... Yeah, it is Khalid. Looks feminine there. I wonder if he'll buy any of this stuff. I am.
No problem. Is it?
Well, if anything, he'll wear this for now until we get back to his stuff. Is he proficient in long sword? Okay. Well, we have a bastard sword. And a bastard sword. So, you can take that for now. Alright, just so we're kind of prepared for what awaits us. Alright. Wonder if he'll buy any of this miscellaneous stuff we have.
Good, you have saved the day.
I'm super important.
Yeah, he won't buy any of this stuff.
You have need of me?
Fine.
Oh, come on, guys. Everybody.
Yes, I'll do my best. I'll do my best.
You'll do your best. I am not quick saving. I don't want to be stuck here. An unwinnable situation.
I can, but try.
Well, it'll be winnable. It's just we'll lose all our stuff. I don't know if that's something that we could stand to do right now. Either way, we need rest, especially for our newly raised characters.
I'll do my best.
You want some whiskey?
About noble accommodations.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Noble rent, yeah. Even noble accommodations.
You already be disturbed. Now leave me be. Your company be toil enough as is.
You waste my time and lest my. You waste my time and test my patience. To Nashkel we must go. You're not leaving yet, are you? Okay, I thought he was gonna be leaving the group. Don't you want to get back? Go back and get your stuff first. We're all fully healed, though. That's a good thing.
I'll do my best.
Actually, yeah. So we were here. That's a half ogre. No, we have not been here.
If none are better.
Okay.
What need ye dead?
And the rivers run red.
Can I help?
Stop touching me!
You don't have your sling.
If I must.
What?
Nature, serve as you direct.
Let death be in me if I no get help. Ye spoke at me?
Alright, Montran.
This better sleep lightly, Taskmaster.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure. You've a task.
Heal him. Okay, wrong.
Something troubling you?
Yeah, wrong area.
Hardly worth my time.
Little bastards are, okay.
Yes?
We go to the right area now?
If none are better.
Oh god. Another half ogre. Just go. We must have been here.
if none are better.
What was that sound? Okay. We need to go get our stuff. Just somewhere up here. Wait, here, right? Is it gone?
I tire. I'll be much more agreeable with rest!
Isn't this where he word and I have him run behind this rock?
If and I'm not allowed to sleep, our next assailants may just live.
A ghoul and a bandit. Okay. Oh, brother. So maybe it wasn't here? Are they still chasing? Around here, maybe? Was that where we just came from? Where the hell were we? Keep looking. What do we see? A hobgoblin. Does that mean we're getting closer? Oh, it was near the... was it right up there?
Can I help you?
My blade will cut you down to size!
Oh, brother.